Episode 24?
24.
I think 24 of the Meat Prep series. Today is my primary SPD day. This is my third heaviest one of this vlog, so I'm excited for today. I have a lot of goals in mind. I'm not really going to say what they are for today, but I'm going to try my very best in an empty gym today with no energy besides myself to prove to you guys that I am the hype machine. I am the hype at Game Day Barbell, everyone. So before we get started, having my pre-workout today, I think I have a different flavor. No, that's not it. Yeah. I'm having my strawberry margarita flavor of Legion's Pulse. I had my creatine this morning like I plugged you guys the other day. And this is my stack for today. I'm going to be taking this. I had my trial already, so I feel pretty good. I woke up a little bit late today. I had a big breakfast. I woke up a little, what was it? What's 181? Is that 83? 82 and a half?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah. I'm 4 pounds over right now. So I'm big chilling right now. Exactly where I want to be. But yeah, let's get started with the workout.
Straight to the booth. She said, "What the fuck, bitch? I do. You wanna do my legs? I wanna hold your crazy. I'm
2-3 hours later, I legitimately look like I went to work and back. If you're still watching Creatine Reminder, be sure to be taking your 5 to 10 grams a day. Anyways, today's session was phenomenal. It was my heaviest session I've done in like over a year. I'm really excited to continue this rest of the meat prep. Got one more week of pushing before we kind of do a deload and then travel to Sacramento. But I'm excited to do that next week.
That's soon.
You excited, bro?
Yeah.
I've been flying a while, right?
Yeah, yeah, I didn't even think about it. I figured we were even like leaving soon.
I had to write off on his high school. Yeah, I had to tell your teachers that you were going to.
Hey, bro, I had to talk with my principal.
Yeah, dude, I had to shake his hand, shake her hand. My bad. Anyways, this is gonna be a wrap up for today's video. I appreciate you guys for keeping up with my meat prep series. I know this is like no talking in this video too much because I had to get in kind of the zone ski. But if you're still watching this video, what should I ask them?
We always do this. Why do we always do this?
I know.
This dude just watched 2 hours of Dragon Ball Z Abridged, if anyone's seen that.
Dude, Dragon Ball Abridged is so funny. Okay,
What is your favorite animated series of all time? It doesn't have to be anime. It could be a cartoon, right? That's good, right? That's
yeah.
That's everyone's good. Watched a cartoon something. Anyways, let me know down in the comments below. Let me know if you're still watching the video. But this is going to be the wrap-up of episode 24, right?
24? Yeah, 24.
Don't look at that. This is a leak to whatever I'm doing at the end of this week. Don't look at that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this the entire YouTube video. Hope to see you guys in the next one. And leave a like, leave a comment, and stay subscribed to your boy if you love me. Peace out, guys.